to the Puntoon Classroom.
Farm fun. Wow! We are going to meet some animals today. Get ready to meet the babies at the farm so bright, as they are a beautiful sight. Look, who is here? It's a baby pig. It is called a piglet. And it says, oink, oink. Meet a baby goat. It is called a kid and it bleats. Meh, meh. This is a baby horse. It's called a foal and it neighs. Meh, meh. Here is a baby sheep. It is called a lamb and it bleats. Baa. Look at the baby chicken. It is called a chick. It says cluck, cluck. Meet the baby cow. It is called a calf and it says moo, moo. Here is a baby donkey. It is called a foal and it brays. Hee-haw, hee-haw. This is a baby duck. It is called a duckling and it says quack, quack. Meeting the babies at the farm was fun. Now let's try to remember them by missing none. Piglet. Kid. Foal.
Thanks for watching. See you soon with the next topic. Bye-bye. Welcome to the Puntoon Classroom.
Feathered friends. Woohoo! These are birds. So today, we are going to play peekaboo. Are you all ready to see what we have got for you? Hiding, hiding behind the green leaves. Someone with a red beak eating chilies. Who do you think it could be? Peekaboo! It's a parrot. It has lovely green feathers and a red beak. Hiding, hiding in the tree. Someone tiny behind the dry brown leaves. Who do you think it could be? Peekaboo! It's a cute little sparrow with brown and white feathers. These birds are treasures. Hiding, hiding in the tree. I can see two shiny round eyes looking at me. Who do you think it can be? Peekaboo! It's an owl. It has pretty brown feathers and a hooked beak. Hiding, hiding in the tree. Someone as gray as cloud, I can see. Who do you think it can be? Peekaboo! It's a pigeon. It has pretty gray feathers and a colorful neck. Hiding, hiding in the tree. Someone back who I can't see. Who do you think it could be? Peekaboo! It's a crow. It is black and pretty along with green witty. Hiding, hiding in the tree. Someone's bright red head I can see. Who do you think it could be? Peekaboo! It's a woodpecker. Black feathers, a red crest and a strong beak makes a woodpecker unique. Hiding, hiding in the tree. A yellow, strong and hooked beak I can see. Who do you think it could be? Peekaboo! It's an eagle. There it goes up in the sky. Without flapping his wings, he can fly. Hiding in the tree, I can see something big and yellow that is curved down. Who do you think it can be around? Peekaboo! It's a hornbill. The feathers are black and white, but the bright yellow neck and beak make the bird a beautiful sight. In the tree there is bright blue, and this is new. Who could it be? Do you have a clue? Peekaboo! It's a kingfisher. Bright blue and orange feathers with a long and thin beak surely makes this bird look sleek. Look there down. Something big hiding in the tall, tall grass. Oh, wow! It has a lovely long trail. Peekaboo! It's a peacock and it is a male. The national bird of India is so beautiful, and that is surely indisputable. Wow! What a wonderful jungle too! So tell me, which one is your favorite bird? Mine is dancing peacock.